You. Welcome to Vanessa Collins' channel once again. It's the Mid-Autumn Festival once again. This is a traditional festival celebrated by many East and Southeast Asia people. Making and sharing mooncake is one of the hallmark traditions of this festival. In Chinese culture, a round shape symbolizes completeness and reunion. The sharing and eating of round mooncake among family members during the week of the festival signifies the completeness and unity of families. This year, mooncake is from my favorite bakery, Better Days. This year, I've ordered my favorite traditional mooncake as well as snow skin mooncake. What I have with me today are one box of 4 pieces of traditional mooncake, one box of 2 pieces of traditional mooncake, and one box of 4 pieces of snow skin mooncake, as well as one box of 2 pieces of snow skin mooncake. Their varieties of mooncake includes red bean, green tea, sesame, as well as lotus. You would have a choice whether you would prefer to select your mooncake with egg yolks or without egg yolks. Let me show you inside the box. This would be how the package would look like. Okay. It's being packed neatly in this package. This would be the traditional version. What I have here would be the snow skin version. It's very neat. For snow skin version, there is a need for you to put in the fridge so that it maintains its temperature. It looks presentable. For snow skin, there are a variety of colors depending on your flavor that you choose. Check out their Insta as well as their Facebook page, which I have tagged in my description below. Next, I would like to unwrap this paper bag. Today, I went out to one of my nearby favorite mall, which is Suria KLCC. Suria KLCC is situated at the heart of Kuala Lumpur. It also has a park within the vicinity of the mall, known as KLCC Park. In the mall, there is this particular store in the mall that actually caught my attention. I entered into this store, which is Fossil. Guess what actually caught my eyes? Let me show you what I have here with me. So, I was walking in the store and this actually caught my eyes, and I thought that this is very nice for day-to-day use, right? It's very simple, and I can match it with any of my outfit, right? It's beautiful, right? So this is just the first one. Let me show you the second purchase. This is the second purchase. I don't actually have any of this army green color handbag. So I've decided that, hey, this actually do caught my attention here. These beautiful bags are from Fossil. I actually bought these two for mom. It is my humble present to her. I'm thankful that she have also been a great support to me, be it in my studies, career, or daily obstacle that I face. Thank you, mommy. This humble gift is for you. I hope you like it. Thank you, Niza and KLCC Fossil staff, for your friendly service. Do check out the address of Surya KLCC's whereabout that I have appended in my description herein. And I've also put in the address for Fossil branch in Surya KLCC. As you can see, my pearl earrings, my bracelet, as well as my necklace here are from Shinju Pearl. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's vlog as much as I enjoy sharing them with you. Bye!